it's not just like being an adult, like, that scares me. Like, I struggled when I was a child. Like, I was terrified all the time. Like things, weird things, like things my dad warned me about, like running with scissors. I hadn't even considered that till he suggested it. Still about you, I've never been so excited about cutting something. I've even broken into a jog. It's gone bloody hell, I can't wait to open this fate. Oh my God, I've stabbed myself in the stomach. Why is there no warning on these things? But that's the thing about being a kid, like that you're kind of convinced into doing things, like that you don't want to do even though you just do them. Like weird things like bobbing for apples. I don't know why you do that. I spent my childhood trying to avoid eating an apple. You put that apple in water. You put my hands behind my back, I will drown myself to eat that apple. It's me or the apple, I couldn't give a shit. I'm waterboarding for apples, that is fine with me. It's the thing, isn't it? If you make things into a competition, people want the prize, no matter what it is. Like those 2p pushing machines you get on Pierce. I spent my life trying to get rid of 2p's. You put them on a moving shelf. I'm going, I'm having all those 2p's if it kills me. Not just those 2p's, I'm getting this pound coin, I'm changing that into more 2p's. To get these 2p's. I go for the one that's not just 2p's, it's got extra items balanced on top. I want less than the 2p's. That's not just 2p's, is it? That's a Shabarang's key fob. I remember Shabarang's, I've got keys, I'm having it. That's not just 2p's, that's a flump. I'm gonna eat a flump, I don't want it served on a bed of loose change. What's a flump? Retail price, 1p. I am paying double for food poisoning. And I won't see these things in ages. The moment I see them, I am acting like I'm an expert, going, well, that one's not going to fall, I can see that. That one's a maybe. That one's going to pay out big. That is the 10p's. I'm going nowhere near that. I'm not made of money. No one's ever been on the 10p pushing machine. It's not Monte Carlo. It's not a guy on the screen's going, that guy's got a system, get him out. He's 2 Tamagotchis up, he'll ruin us. Going to win big. Who has ever won big on the 2p pushing machine? It's gone, darling, good news, dinner's on me. I won big down at the pier. I have 400 kilos of loose change. Yes, book late, it will take me some time to walk there.